Les Roux.
Wait, can you repeat the word?
Les Roux.
Les Roux?
No.
Les Roux.
Les Roux.
Les Roux.
Les Roux. Can I have the definition?
Any of several dormice of Southern Europe and Northern Africa. Les Roux.
Can I have the language of origin?
It's French, which took it from Latin.
Are there any alternate pronunciations?
Just the one. Les Roux.
Les Roux.
What part of speech?
Les Roux. L-E-R-O-T. Les Roux.
Correct.
He didn't need it. He already knew. Singular noun would have eliminated the E-A-U-X possibility. He's rolling, so is Nihon.
Jalalino.
Jalalino, may I have a definition?
Jalalino is any of various yellow pigments as Naples yellow. As in, while painting a portrait for his shrine to Steph Curry, the artist used Jalalino to help create the perfect hue for his Golden State Warriors. It is, yes.
Jalalino. G-I-A-L-L-O-L-I-N-O. Jalalino.
That is correct.
We're getting so used to his dominance here, you forget how young he is and how rare this is. Fifth grader, he's never been here before. His father promised him a trip to AT&T Stadium to watch a Cowboys game if he wins.
Harmattan.
Harmattan?
Harmattan or Harmattan.
Can I have the definition?
A dry, dust-laden wind blowing from the interior on the Atlantic coast of Africa in some seasons, as in, it was harder for Miguel to keep blaming his dandruff on the Harmattan once he'd moved to East Lansing.
Can I have the language of origin?
This word came through Arabic and Twi before becoming English.
Can you repeat the word?
Harmattan. Harmattan.
Are there any alternate pronunciations?
There's just the two. Harmattan, Harmattan.
Harmattan. Harmattan. H A R M A T T A N. Harmattan.
That is correct.
The etymologies are getting more bizarre.
With symbolical words, they might be coming soon.
Appetitost.
Appetitost, is this a cheese?
It is. It's a soft Danish cheese made from sour buttermilk.
Appetitost, may I have the origin?
It consists of a part that went from French to German to Danish, plus a Danish part.
Appetitost. A-P-P-E-T-I-T-O-S-T. Appetitost.
That is correct.